Sing, heard the song of man and maid, of lord and lady, of wench and shade, of bull and cow, of earth and plow. Sing, heard the song of love. There was a jolly bard, a jolly bard was he. He kept it very hard for all the maids to see. He had a set of pipes upon which he would play his song. He had another pipe to play, but it was twice as long. Upon the village green stood bonny buxom Anne, as fair as ever seen a treat for any man. She caught the roving eye of a lusty piper gay, who vowed that he would bed her down before the break of day. Oh, gentle lady Anne, why I'm the one for you. I've more than any man, and quite enough for two. He said that sounds enticing, but you ought to know I wed to the miller who lives down the road and makes the village bread. But you're a handsome lad, and built just like a horse, and my husband is a bad, he's like a sleeping corpse. So if tonight across my garden wall you'll softly creep, I'll let you in the back door and we'll play there while he sleeps. So she opens up the door, and in the room he's led. While the miller, he does snore on his side of the bed. He rides her up, he rides her down, till she gives out a yelp. And the miller starts to waken up, a-thinking she needs help. So he pats her on the hip, and slides his hand around. But what's this in my grip, what is this I found? It is nothing but a sausage and a half a loaf of bread that I brought up after dinner, dear, so please go back to bed. Oh, thank you, my dear wife, I find I'm hungry too. I'll just take out me knife, and cut a bit or two. The miller was astounded, staring at his bedroom door, for never had he seen a sausage move that fast before. Now this sad and lonely lass is weeping, she does pine, for nevermore, alas, on sausage will she dine. In vain she wandered through the town, her lover for to seek. He was halfway across the kingdom by the middle of that week. Now this jolly piper boy, I'm very pleased to say, still brings a lot of joy to women on his way. Methinks he learned a lesson, though he still gets all he can, but now he stays beyond arm's reach of a woman's other man. Sing, oh, for the song of man and maid, of lord and lady, of wench and shade, of bull and cow, of earth and plow. Sing, oh, ho, ho, for the song of love.